Before I started with the Achievers Network, I was at college and I was struggling getting the workload in. I was struggling getting on with my classmates and I had trouble getting the support I needed for my disabilities. So when I did join the Achievers Network, I found that my confidence was building and I got better at decision making and I felt I could finally take control of my life. So eventually I left college with fantastic grades and now I'm at university and that's great.